But we got hit pretty hard at both buildings.
The North Ridgeville School District is drying out Tuesday after a massive storm rolled through Lorain County Monday night. Sky Fox was up surveying the damage, flooded roads, and two soggy school buildings.
Our shop wings were getting to be about 2.5 feet full of water. So the water had no place to go because the parking lot outside of here was full. The catch basin was totally full and that filled up out in the parking lot area.
At the high school, the shop room was underwater. A lecture room had about 3 feet.
The area around the school building is very saturated, so we're trying to get rid of the water, but it's still seeping in through the cracks.
Probably the middle school is the worst. The whole basement, and it's a huge basement. Two cafeterias, two music rooms, a couple other classrooms.
And over at the middle school, instruments and band equipment were floating in the water, and a cafeteria that desperately needs cleaned.
The cleanup is the hardest part because, well, the kitchens are all underwater, and the freezers have water in them, and it's sewage water, so there's a certain way we have to clean it.
And on top of the flooded schools, the district would have had to worry about transportation issues as well. That's because a lot of the roads in the district are still impassable due to the floodwaters.
It's quite a mess. It's bad.
The district has quite a cleanup on their hands. However, the other city schools were not damaged. As to whether or not the kids will have school Wednesday,
our goal is to get it open by tomorrow. If we can get the water out and get it cleaned up, the cleanup is the hardest part.